Hello, we are Campus Rangers for the Little Dragons Park. Campus Ranger is a person that protects the park. They also protect animals.
I had an idea to give more food to the fish because maybe one day they will eat up the food and they will die.
We wanted to find out if the fish are thriving or surviving. We looked in the pond. We asked an expert. We searched in the internet. We read a book.
In this video, we will tell you if the fish are thriving or surviving.
The fish are thriving because the air is clean and healthy. The air is not dusty.
The trees help make fresh air. If we don't have trees, we cannot have fresh air. Their leaves help take dirty air and make cleaner air.
Fish need water. The fish are thriving in the water. The mud is fine for the fish because they like the mud at the bottom. And there is water too. The fish like to swim around it. And they think it's fun swimming around the water.
There are leaves on the top of the water so the fish can hide under and the birds can see them. And there is algae. The fish like to eat the algae.
Hi, my name is Bella and I made a diagram of a little dragon fish. A diagram is something that tells you what's happening in the picture.
Here's the head.
This is the tail.
And there's the eyes. And there's the mouth, little mouth. And there's the gills. And there's the fin on the top and the bottom.
Fish need shelter. Fish is surfing in their shelter. Fish can hide under the leaf and under the rocks.
It is small to us, but it is big to the fish. The fish are very small.
The fish need food. The fish is thriving because there is algae for the fish. Algae is a kind of green plant that you need to see by a microscope, and you cannot see it by your own eyes.
The fish eat dead insects that fall into the pond. They do not eat the wing because the wing is crunchy. They only eat the other things.
The fish need sun. The fish are thriving because there is some shade and there is some sun because of the trees. The fish could go into the shade or they could go into the sun.
We use a thermometer to measure their temperature. The water is cool. Fish like cold water.
Now you know all about little dragon fish. We hope you enjoy our video.
You should visit Little Dragon Park. Soon, Little Dragon Park is next to the Big Top Exercise Playground.
You can look at the fish. Have fun in Little Dragon Park. Goodbye.